Ready for a pick-me-up? It's Good News with Kristen on Y107.
When you think about being comfortable at home, what is the first image your brain conjures? Is it a blanket wrapped around you or draped over your legs? Blankets are the ultimate comfort, and that's what foster kids in Missouri get a little piece of with this program. At the Missouri South Central Correctional Facility, inmates have made more than 2,000 personalized quilts over the last 10 years for children in foster care or to be auctioned off to fund charitable organizations. The prison inmates volunteer to make them, including Fred Brown. Fred said, "Right now I'm working on a puppy quilt that will go to a 13-year-old boy. I don't know anything about him, but I have a feeling he's gonna love this quilt." Inmates volunteer sometimes 35 hours a week to create these artful quilts, feeling really great that they're going to a child who may feel forgotten. Creating the quilts keeps prisoners' minds and hearts engaged, while also allowing them to make useful contributions to the community. The program's concept is on restorative justice, which stresses rehabilitation rather than punishment. And honestly, it's rehabilitating all of our hearts to know about. Keep up the awesome work, you guys.
Good News with Kristen. Catch every episode on demand now under podcast at y107.com, on the Y107 app, and subscribe where you get your podcasts.